There's a lot of Adult Swim shows on there, though.
I think Rick and Morty is on there.
It is.
Every time I play Anna, I solo heal. What the fuck?
I don't know. Attackers incoming in all I hope seconds. Is the shield generator, that shield generator comes on quickly, and so does the armor pack for me. That way I can be a 300 health tracer. Yeah, okay, bullshit. Again, Tracer would be so much better if they just fixed little fucking things, like in the game. Like, I just blinked and I went like 2 feet instead of like the full 7 meters. Because it was a slight incline.
I'll take some armor.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Probably terrible, but I'm having fun at this point. Anna is why I say if they like decrease Widow's charge time, it will she'd kill it'd be broken. They couldn't do it.
Sorry, I didn't realize. I thought the shield came on, and I thought I got healed. Health tracer.
Very effective.
With like 300 health and like Tracer's hitbox, I don't think she can actually be one-shotted by Roadhog.
In the new patch?
No.
You can in a new patch. I don't know about.
Oh, you've already tried it?
I've watched. There was a video that compared the new packs to the old packs and what heroes can die in one hit and what heroes can't. Well, it's really inconsistent, so I'm not a fan of it.
Well, I mean, like, 300 health, though.
Oh, then you'll probably be fine.
Yeah, that's what I mean, because I think Tracer's got the smallest hitboxes in the game. Now.